honoring our fallen heroes, working on a nuclear option for space travel, and the next crewed mission to the space station. A few of the stories to tell you about this week at NASA. Our annual Day of Remembrance observance at Arlington National Cemetery took place on January 26th. The event honors the astronauts of Apollo 1, space shuttles Challenger and Columbia, and others who lost their lives in support of NASA's mission of exploration and discovery. The observance also preceded the 20th anniversary of the Columbia accident on February 1st. On January 24th, we announced a collaboration with the Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency, or DARPA, to demonstrate a nuclear thermal rocket engine in space that could help enable crewed NASA missions to Mars. Learn more at nasa.gov/spacetech. The members of our SpaceX Crew 6 mission, including NASA astronauts Stephen Bowen and Warren Hoberg, previewed the mission during a January 25th crew news conference at our Johnson Space Center. Crew 6 is scheduled to launch to the International Space Station no earlier than February 26th. Our Webb Space Telescope team has been selected to receive the Space Foundation's 2023 John L. Jack Swigert Jr. Award for Space Exploration. This annual award honors a space agency or other entity in space exploration and discovery. That's what's up this week at NASA. For more on these and other stories, follow us on the web at nasa.gov/twan.